Friends, neighbours, and fellow sloths, it is I, Sloth Magui, and I hope you're well. And it is my absolute pleasure to introduce you to Uncharted, the Nathan Drake Collection, remastered for the PlayStation 4. I will be playing this front to back, with a new video every day, either at morning or at night, depending on the time zone. For me, it'll be British Standard Time, because I live in Scotland. And I will be playing right through Drake's Fortune, Among Thieves, and Drake's Deception. And I can't wait to get back into this. I played the demo, it looks fantastic. So without further ado, let us begin. And let us begin where it all started, obviously, with the fortune of Drake. With the beginning of Drake. Oh. Let's just get on with this. I love this game.
Here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
And here we go.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been telling
Chapter 1. Ambushed.
So what'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting!
Hurry up, Sully.
Stand there! into this crap. Sully, where are you?
Under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Hey, Sully.
I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh.
For Christ's sake.
Smooth old bastard.
What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
This game looks incredible.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
But
when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care if we're over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay?
That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch.
Hey!
Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Well... Chapter 2, The Search for El Dorado.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
All right, then. And off we go. Oh, it looks so pretty. It does. ...1080 and 60 frames per second. Oh, this is what Uncharted was made for. Can you imagine, with the technology we've got now, what Uncharted 4 is going to be like to play? I mean, I've seen some of it in action, but that's the early concept. When does it come out? March? I think it's March that's been pushed back to. Not long now, anyway. Plenty of time to catch up on the trilogy.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Well...
Man, this is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
He has a way with words.
Well, now, this is more like it.
Look at the shadow and lighting effect. Oh, my gosh.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
Jump!
Find anything?
And again!
Yes.
Be careful up there.
This guy moves like a monkey.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Could I just jump on it? Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa!
Climb. Jump. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. I know. This ain't my first rodeo. Must have some strength on him to be able to push that down.
Good work, kid.
Let's go.
Die, devil bird!
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
My question.
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Can I do anything with that? That looks quite pressable.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
Come on, I can't.
You gotta find
just
a way across.
Look at it.
That'll work.
Timber. Pulling the chain, just pulling the chain.
Here, let me do that.
Thank you, Sully.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
There you go, friend.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Yeah. Pretty brazier. Very big as well. It's pretty and it's very big. There we go. Me talky, good English. Did you light it? Come on, buddy. Oh, that's cool.
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
I see markings. Oh, it's the shadow effect. Holy damn, that's cool.
This wood's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it.
Hint, hint. Yeah. Right. How do I burn it? I require a climbing frame.
Try shooting one of those lamps down.
Thank you. You told me what to do. I'd have figured it out now eventually. What? Sunlight. Glorious sunlight. Bastard. Gotta be quicker. No. Gotta be smarter too. No. Oh, thank God. Oh, look at the water effects. Look at the water effects. Look at those ripples.
I think there's a ladder behind all this rubble.
A ladder. Ow, son of a bitch, stupid sloth! Don't stand in the way of explosions! Okay, buddy. You can calm down now. Reload. Sully and his faithful matches. What happens when they run out? I didn't have to shoot any lamps this time.
Make of this.
Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
Okay, small puzzle. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. One, two, three, right. Am I standing in the right one? Alright, sorry. One. Nope. Two. That was two. Yeah. Tennis grunts for when he jumps. Three.
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Fast way.
Just be careful.
Really? Really? It's water. Fine. Where's the ladder? Excuse me, Sully. Oh, hell no. What did I done?
Okay, getting somewhere.
Tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
I bet you have. Geronimo. You alright then, Nate? I guess it was cold.
I'm really wet.
Well, yes. What's that? Collected one of 60 treasures, the silver llama. Lovely. Very nimble and agile man, isn't he? Yeah.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this up?
Why, yes. Actually, I can. With a little help from my friend, a gun. Knock, knock.
Nice one.
Reload. Well, this looks charming indeed. Right.
I've got this one.
Okie dokie. Sorry. Okay.
This looks safe.
Okay, leaving. Run!
No.
Fuck it!
Ha ha!
Nice of you to take the easy wee, prick.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we'd better be.
Oh boy.
Oh man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn
Sorry,
thing.
Cracking knuckles.
At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks.
I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Now I'm gonna take higher ground and have a better look. I see shiny. Nice.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
Well, damn.
The river during flood season gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
You mean we're swimming? Chapter 3, a surprising find. Look at those graphics. Look at those water effects. Don't care if I've remarked upon it once already, I'll remark upon it 1,000 times. It is sublime.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
This guy moves like a monkey. In. Right. Left. Right. That's the stuff. There we go. Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. Whoa. I saw that. Gimme. Gold Tyruna pendant. Nitty boy, we have to talk. There we go, thank you very much. If we can continue now. Much obliged.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Maybe it's on the corner. Oh, never mind. Oh my. One moment, please. I had to upload a screenshot of that there. Or at least save a screenshot. That's fucking beautiful. Look at that. Thank you for the fitting music as I show the people watching this video the awesome graphics and just how majestic you look as a game. Oh, Nate. I do love you.
Should be able to drop right down into the Ubla from there. Hey, when was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny. Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Open says me. Relinquish your secrets. I'm on a German U-boat. It's fucking scary. I hope there isn't any kind of Nazi zombies. Gross. Not so gross.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Why is he still decomposing? That must have been like...
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Times like this, I'm really glad I'm armed. And I'm assuming that radio is waterproof.
Cozy.
Captain's quarters. Get this. He's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully. No way. You've got to be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
I do not like the silence.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly.
What does a Kriegsmarine map have to do with El Dorado?
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So? We square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
I forgot to mention that part, pals.
Stop him!
Time to run. I'm being shot at. That is not the way to go. Ho ho ho! Boot to face.
Cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
He went this way. I radio ahead.
He's enjoying that.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Drake! Whew.
Okay.
Hey. Surprise attack, motherfucker! Back away, son.
Here we go.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Now is not the time for bickering. Ooh. I'm just gonna borrow this. And not give it back.
There they are.
What happened there? Almost lost my ear.
There they are.
All right.
Ow. Did you see that dodge? I didn't even mean that. Shit, down to 11 rounds already. Right, you bastards. Let's go. Thank you.
Stay close.
Ah, you bastard. Fucking. Well, she's good, Tinnitus, now. Tinnitus, thank you.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
I know. That wasn't the jump button. It just looked like I punched mid-air. Yourself. Come on, you bastard. Whoa.
He's here.
Yes, he is. So nice of you to notice.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Come on. Let's go. pocket. 3 bullets, enough to kill you. You only need to kill with one.
Damn it!
Okay, 4 bullets. My mistake. My aim is spectacular.
No!
What? Ooh! Irritation. Yes, screw you. I suddenly become a fucking marksman when I'm blind shooting. I shot you square in the napper, son. You should be dead.
Stay with me.
He's here.
Ow.
Shoot to kill. Pin him down.
Okay.
To pay for that.
Line shooting for days, son. Right in your hooter, son.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way.
One moment.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel.
Whoa! What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
That's what I think anytime I'm being shot at.
Just
not cool.
Bail out! Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to 5, and pull the cord! Now go! Right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
Yeah. Okay.
Go!
just jump? Count to five? Just pull the cord. How hard could that be? Shit. Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. It's a great start, Nate.
Chapter 4. Plane wrecked. Well, I don't know about you, but I think this place looks utterly charming. Yeah. Don't punch the wall, Nate. Wrong button. Gee, I wonder. Such an extraordinary puzzle. Booyah! Nathan Drake kick apparently takes gates right off their hinges, but to be fair, that was probably wrought iron. Water effect. Bye, bud. Bye, bud. Oh, you a toucan?
Here they come.
Convenient. Okay. Boom! Let's try to get all headshots. One. Three. He has some pair of fucking legs on him, doesn't he? Hello, eye patch. Kitchen's closed.
Okay.
I don't know why I said that. I'm really not good at action one-liners. You know those cheesy one-liners? Like, it's just been revoked. I'm fucking terrible at them. One. You moved.
Oh, oh, no, don't.
That's a grenade. Got you. First try. I see smoke, and when there's smoke, there's a plane crash. Stop punching the wall. God damn it, wrong button. Twenty headshots. Woo! Shit. No, no, no. Hello. Fucked up by your own grenade. Every fucking one of them missed there. Right, back to the trusty old pistol. Not being so trusty right now. There we go. There we go. How many of you bastards are there?
Come on out.
He says whilst hiding. I shot you in the teeth. For God's sakes. Dances. Come off it. Getting cover, getting cover, getting cover. Here's a shotgun. I want that shotgun. Piss off. I want that shotgun. That shotgun is mine.
Drop him.
Yeah. I shall use you sparingly. Right. Okay. Onwards. Really? Really? Where are you? Where are you? No bugger here. So much for using it sparingly. Oh, this is not good. That guy was fucking me up. He was gunning for me. 30 headshots.
Here we go. Fire! Here he is! Cover! That is gonna hurt in the morning.
He now has ammo. You stay right there, son. Okay. We're okay. Still alive, Bojaws. Okie dokie. I see shiny. Pattern silver ring. Lovely. I don't need a hint. I've got the idea. Thank you very much. Walking through the creepy forest. Who with men who want to kill me? Speaking of those men.
Hi, airplane man. I see him. Hunt him down.
50 kills. Loopy doopy doo doo.
Okay.
Hear them.
We got it.
Hello. Oh no. Motherfucker, I wasn't even scared. No. Ah, nuts. Come on, get up. No, there we go. Here, I'll scare you. Your physics don't work. I shot you in the head, you should have went back. Never mind. At least you're dead. Aha. These conveniently placed ledges, by the way, are fantastic. Oh yeah. Big fan.
Whoa.
Shit! Ooh, that's gonna smart. That's gonna smart. There we go. I'll try to overshoot it and just go right for this one. Fuck. Hey boys. Boom. Bad idea. Good idea. Bad idea.
Burn me.
Oh, that could have been me. Fuck it, who knew? Lads, calm down. Ah. Right. Pressing onwards. There's a plane. Where's Elaine?
Oh man.
Elaine in the plane. Her name's Elaine, isn't it? Bastards are throwing grenades at me. I'm going to ask to have you a blah 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 English good. I am going to ask a blah blah. Fuck it, just shoot them. You don't think I don't see you. Last job, bitch. Can I get up there? Thank you. Elaine, are you in the plane? Was close. I don't know why I forgot her name. Hello? For fuck's sake. Brrr. Oh, he won that fist fight. Yeah. Screw you. No. Fists of Fury, motherfucker. Sorry, the game capture had a little bit of a tiz with me there. You didn't miss much, just a few more bad guys decided to come along and try and end Nathan's adventures. So I pummeled them all to death with my drakiness. And they blew open this bit, and now we're continuing. So now I can go over to this bit where Elena, her name, not Elaine, might actually be.
There he is!
Oh my God!
Better watch where I'm going.
Can I shoot these traps? Okay.
Hang on, Elena.
Help is on the way, dearie. Help is on the way. Fuck. Thank you.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, geez. I'm meant to press circle. Fuck! I was gonna take him by surprise. Die. What the fuck have you got? Oh no, you're dead. Boom!
Here we go.
Relinquish whatever. Avoid the traps. Kill him. There we go. Swap! Gotcha. No. As I was going to say before, I was rudely interrupted by, a trap to the face. I wanted to know what you had, and now I do. Yum.
Okay.
What? That land. Ooh. Back away. Are you kidding me? Look at this. There's an invisible wall. Because of the traps. Bullshit! I have left the party. I didn't mean to. I was in a party. Oh well. Steady onwards. I wonder where the camera went. I'm like, Nathan.
You have to be kidding.
The fortress. Righto. Oh, righty then. Friends and neighbours and fellow sloths, this is the end of episode 1 of Drake's Fortune Remastered. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, give it a lazy like and a subscribe. And episode 2 will be tomorrow. Until then, you take care for now. Bye bye.